Extra police are being called to Melbourne to help contain tens of thousands of protesters promising to disrupt tomorrow's weapons expo at the convention centre. The show of force will come at a cost, with Victorian taxpayers set to fork out up to $15 million for the beefed up security.
A wailing walk that left shop owners confused and pedestrians perplexed as performance was used to protest.
Very confronting, but I think a very reasonable measure.
Impersonating grieving mothers in Gaza.
Quite shocked, my kids are terrified. We don't really know what's going on, to be honest.
Dozens of anti-war protesters circled the Melbourne Convention and Exhibition Centre, home to the Land Forces Military Expo for the next 3 days, starting tomorrow.
Talking to you, our kids, so if you
could just
along,
walk somewhere.
Move along. Okay. Don't tell me to where to walk in my okay. city.
No, the 1,200 officers needed to patrol the area could cost taxpayers $15 million. That's just an early estimate. Protesters thought it was too much.
Yeah, it's outrageous. We've got a housing crisis.
The protesters that we expect this week are an absolute and utter disgrace. They are a stain on our state and our state's reputation as well.
But not all politicians had the same opinion. Richmond Greens MP Gabrielle De Vitri will skip Parliament to join what is expected to be the biggest Victorian protest since 2000.
The impact that these bombs will have on the life and the safety of people around the world compared with what could be a scuffle or two at a protest.
This is our opportunity for fair dinkum decent defence industry to put their best foot forward and to pitch for more work on a global scale. And we've got, quite frankly, idiots, making life a whole lot difficult.
Chanel Vella, 7 News.